previous few years, we had a few payments and private things that we've been going to keep to it.
And Martin has made the breakthrough.
Oh, it's gone! Yeah! Absolutely outstanding. McCullum has pulled in a stunner. Oh, quick. And what a catch! What the catch! Oh, gilly. Phenomenal performance.
Got to get through it. What a catch! Oh, what a super catch from Brad Haddon! He has pulled off an absolute...
And a nick behind, he's out! What a catch from Tim Ludeman! Diving full length, big wicket, and Pollard knows it. Good as the catch, but not as good. Look at him make the ground. Look at the angle, and then the hang time. Oh, that is brilliant from Ludeman. Well, he's really settled in this year, Ludeman. We've heard that he's got some decent ability. That's just brilliant. Brilliant to watch. You could watch that 15, 20 times, that replay.
Oh, the hang.
The offside. Really hits one in the air. This should be taken. Kumar Sangakkara calls it's mine. He's making it jump. Oh my word! Unbelievable. Absolutely. Kara, and what he did. Afridi with a big heave. He had no option really but to go for such a shot. And look at Kumar Sangakkara. He was beaten in the flight, up in the air. And have a look at him. This is just wonderful. Stunning effort in the end. Kumar Sangakkara, what a day he's had. There you see him, wrong-footed, beaten by the flight, but he hung on to it with a one-handed beauty.